Welcome, everybody, and thanks for tuning in to the Jason Coleman Show. It's great to have you here today for what's going to be a really nice time of music and memories here together. Now, every week on the Jason Coleman Show, I play a piano concert for you here in the signature slipknot piano style of my granddad, Floyd Kramer. And I like to bring it to a whole wide variety of other music. But today, we're bringing it back home here, and I'm going to play for you the slipknots on some Floyd Kramer songs. This is the best of Floyd Kramer today. I'm gonna play for you some of my favorite songs from this compilation album from 1964 that featured some of Granddad's biggest hits up to that point. And today I'm gonna do my best to follow his fingers and play these songs as close to the way that he played them as I can. And there is no bigger hit from Floyd Kramer, of course, than the song I just opened our show with, Last Date from 1960. But up next now, I'll play for you another song that Granddad wrote that he released the following year, 1961, as a follow-up to Last Date. So let's get going here with On the Rebound. Thank you. If you're just jumping in, welcome once again to the Jason Coleman Show. I'm Jason, and I've got a concert in store for you today that is the best of Floyd Kramer. I'm taking this 1964 album of my granddad's, picking favorite songs and giving them a fresh performance here on my own piano. So I guess that today I'm actually sort of playing the best of Floyd Kramer, right? So I just played for you now San Antonio Rose, a Bob Wills tune, of course, that Granddad had his own hit with. But now I'll play for you a song not written by Granddad, but written for Floyd Kramer, I've read, by a Canadian trumpeter named Johnny Cowell in 1963. It's a great song called These Are the Young Years. Thank you. That one was Java, written by Alan Toussaint. Al Hurt, of course, had the biggest success with the song in 1964, but Grandad's version actually was released in 1962, a couple of years prior to Al Hurt, and it was the first version of Java to make the charts. And that's it's a fun one to play, too. And really, this is a fun show for me today, because, you know, a lot of my shows here on Sundays, I take the Floyd Kramer Slipknot style as a starting point, but then I, you know, try to give the songs my own feel, my own arrangement, and my own interpretation. But today, I really am trying to do my best Floyd Kramer impression that I can, and to play these songs just as close to the original arrangements as possible, because, I mean, the way he played was so, it was just perfect. There's not a note out of place in these songs. And to help me out with that, too, you might have noticed that I'm playing along with some of the original backing tracks as well, through some little technical wizardry there. And with these tracks, you know, I'm playing the piano over the over all the great instrumentation, but you might even hear some of the, I call them shadows, of Granddad's piano here and there as I'm playing along. And to me, that just sort of reflects how I feel when I get to play these songs, you know. Whether he's here or not, I feel like his shadow and his echo is always there right alongside me. So it's pretty cool to get to really do my best to play these songs just the way that he did. You know, this year actually marks 25 years since he passed away back in 1997 when I was just 12 years old. But it's amazing to me that these songs will live on forever and ever. Here's a song now, too, that will, I think, truly last for all time. The version that we all know and love was released in 1965 by the Righteous Brothers, but today I'll play Granddad's arrangement of this from 1961, from a few years prior. This is Unchained Melody. Thank you. The Jason Coleman Show is only made possible because of your support. So here are three ways you can help us keep the music playing. First, you can check out my CDs and songbooks, including my new Simply Piano albums featuring the best songs from our Sunday shows. They're all available at jasonmusicstore.com. Second, the tip jar is always open at jasoncolemanmusic.com/tip if you'd like to leave a gift. And third, you can join our supporter family. This is a simple way for you to enjoy even more music from my family and me and support what we're doing in an ongoing way. For just $5 a month, supporters get private bonus concerts, behind the scenes updates, and a discount on any of my music. It's sort of like a fan club, but to Natalie, Avery, and me, you are more than just fans. You really are family. You can sign up with your card or even with a check in the mail at jasoncolemanmusic.com/join. Thanks for all your support, and thank you for watching The Jason Coleman Show. Granddad's arrangement of a Hank Williams tune, of course, Love Sick Blues, as we continue to make our way through the best of Floyd Kramer here today on The Jason Coleman Show. By the way, did any of you have this best of Floyd Kramer album or any of the original records that these songs came from? Like I said, this was a compilation album of his best songs at that point in 1964, but all of these that I'm playing for you came from a few other albums, like, of course, The Last Date album here. We've got also On the Rebound was from the next year. A couple of songs are from this America's Biggest Selling Pianist album. Look at that. There's Unchained Melody, and that's a great one. We've got, I like this one. It's Swing Along with Floyd Kramer. He's on the swing there. He's a cool dude. And then, oh, look at this. Coming On. Oh, that's great. So all these songs I'm playing for you today were from these albums and more that some of you might have had in your own collections. And the cool thing is, even though we are like six decades after these have been released, the music it's better than ever. And these records still play, too. You know, we have a record player here at the house that we'll put these on from time to time to listen to. And we've got a giant box of all, of course, the Floyd Kramer albums upstairs that our family has accumulated through the years. And they are true treasures to our family, and I know that a lot of you treasured these albums in your own collections as well. And really, it's one of the coolest things for me is when I'm out of the concert performing and get to meet some of you, you know, after the concert, and someone will bring one of these old albums that you've had for decades now, and you know, let me check it out. And in some cases, I get to even sign the album. It's just it's pretty cool. So much beautiful music, and it's just an honor for me to get to do my part to keep it alive. Up next now, another Floyd Kramer original, which to me, this song sounds like a sequel to Last Date more than any other. And you know, we've all had to say a last goodbye to someone in our lives at one time or another. And this song feels like it captures that moment and that feeling just perfectly. It's a song he wrote called Your Last Goodbye. Well, it's been a great day here on the Jason Coleman Show, and we still have a special guest performance in store in just a moment. I wanted to make sure you knew that. But first, wanted to just thank you for watching this episode of our show. It's been episode number 72 today, or even par, as my dad would point out on this Masters Sunday, 72. If you've missed any of my previous episodes from the last 2 years now, remember you can watch any of them online on demand for free from my website, JasonColemanMusic.com, or you can find them on Facebook and YouTube as well. And remember, you can watch our weekly premieres of new episodes online here at 4 p.m. Central Time every Sunday on Facebook or YouTube. And don't forget to tune in to the radio edition of The Jason Coleman Show, airing each week on WSM Radio. It's an entirely different show on these Sunday evenings than it is on Sunday afternoon. So if you are watching the live premiere of our show right now, just got a couple of hours so you can turn it on to WSM Radio at 8 p.m. Central Time tonight, Sunday nights. You can listen at 6:50 a.m. if you're, you know, in the broadcast area here around Tennessee, or anyone can listen online at WSMRadio.com. So tune in to our Jason Coleman Show tonight at 8 p.m. Central Time. And remember, y'all, our show is only made possible because of your support. We don't have commercials or sponsors or anything because you are our sponsors, and your generosity has made it possible for the Jason Coleman Show to keep happening week after week now for more than 2 years. Can you believe it's been that long since we started this thing? So we hope that you will keep sticking with us and we'll stick with you as well to keep bringing this music. So if you've not yet signed up to become a supporter, now is the time. And the best way to support what we're doing in an ongoing way is to do that, to join our little supporter family here, and you'll get a few perks from us along the way too. You can find out the details about how to sign up and get going on my website, jasoncolemanmusic.com/join. But we're not quite finished here today. So as always, you know, we have a special guest performer that's lined up to share a song or two. And on this day that we're playing the best of Floyd Kramer, this four-year-old maestro has a couple of songs he wants to share to honor his great-granddad. So he's going to give us his own concert now, live from, not from our piano here, but from his keyboard upstairs in his bedroom. And y'all, buckle up because he is a little bit wacky today. You ready? Let's go upstairs. Here he is, Mr. Avery Kramer Coleman.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please make welcome Avery Kramer Coleman. Okay. Are you ready for some songs?
Yeah, yeah. We are.
Welcome, Mommy Kramer Coleman and Jason Coleman.
Whoa, thank you for
that introduction.
Avery, that was a great song. Thanks for being part of our Floyd Kramer celebration today. Ooh. Avery, that is awesome. What was that song called?
On the Rebound.
You did a great job.
It sounded so good.
Playing it and humming it. You like... Whoa! Wait a minute. Do you like humming these songs too, all the melody in your head?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're working on chords, we're working on melodies, what we love. Our great granddad's music. No, oh, wait a minute. Well, it's been a wonderful... Oh, my goodness. Let's tell all our friends goodbye, but we have maybe one more song. It's been a great concert today. Avery's made it even better. But Avery... How do we... Hey, bud.
Hey. Hey, remember, our friends are watching.
We're watching right now, Avery. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
So, Avery, what song do we end every single episode of the Jason and Avery Kramer Coleman Show with? Hey, what song, bud?
What song's last?
last date.
Oh, now you've already heard me play it one time in our concert today, but I think that Avery might have a last date in him here as well, right?
I think so.
Okay, Mommy, you want to let us go for it? By the way, I have to find last date on here. This is his cool keyboard that he got last summer, thanks to so many of you. As he finds last date, I have to mention in honor of, there we are, in honor of my dad, his JoJo, make sure that you notice what shirt Avery's wearing here today. Today is Master Sunday. And Avery has his... Are you done? Has his Master Sunday shirt on here for you. So, all right, say, what do you say about your Master shirt, Avery? What do you say? Go Tiger.
Go Tiger.
There we go. All right. So here we go. Ready? You want to play our last song for us here? You going to play the chords and I'll play the melody?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do it.
Mm-hmm.
You mean to start it off and then you start the thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Avery, and say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time on.
We'll see you next time on the Avery Kramer Coleman Show.
There you go, folks. See you next time.
See you next time.
You're listening to the Jason Coleman Show on WSM Radio.